Hey, you guys, it's Peter, and I'm back. Of course I'm back. I'm not going anywhere. Beast! I'm YouTube famous now. Available in 2000 BC. The album, Dad AF, the country version. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, hey. Hey is for horses. Okay, I love that song so much, my dearest Rucker. I've been listening to it all day. I don't even know the words anymore. Do you ever do that? Do you like listen to a song so much? Hey, 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 mama, rock me. All right, so let's get right into this video. I got a new fan. I am like getting new fans every day. I mean, yeah. But anyway, I'm getting new fans every day. Thank you so much. This one is from Amanda, and it is a watermelon. I'm so hungry right now. But I do also, listen, grab your coffee. Grab your Chablis or your Robert Mondavi or your box of wine or your water, your Dasani. I hate that Dasani. Your core water, that's what I drink. Whatever you drink, grab it, your juice box, and we're going to sit up in the kitchen. I have a new coffee mug. This is my new coffee mug from Starbucks. Now listen, if you buy your own mug and you take it through Starbucks for your hot coffee or cold coffee or whatever, this is not sponsored, you get like 12 cents off your drink, but you're also saving the environment, so why wouldn't we? I'm like really big on these cups right now. So this is my new one. I just got it yesterday. I'm so excited. Anyway, okay. If you don't know my gig, this is my gig. We just kind of sit up in the kitchen and we wear like big chapsticks, because why wouldn't you? Life's short. I mean, it really is. When life's short, just grab a humongous chapstick. It's just not that deep. And we just talk about what everybody else would talk about. We talk about the drama. Like when you're talking to your good GD on the phone, you say, did you see this? Did you see that? Did you see this? And then we all talk about it. We put our two cents out there. That's why the comment section's down there. Y'all leave your comments. Be nice to one another. Listen, be nice. Y'all don't have to fight down there in the comment sections, okay? Thank you guys all for coming over here and watching my videos. Thank you for watching all of my videos. I post 5 videos a day on 5 different channels, but today on this channel, you get a twofer. I'm doing 2 videos on here. I'm gonna film them back to back and they will be up this evening. So, in this video, we're gonna talk about hot toddy. No, toddy, no. I could do an exclusive hillbilly homophobe, redneck gay, he's redneck gay all day. Available on iTunes. Somebody asked me, they're like, what is that song? Like, that's a cover of a song. I go, no, like, that's my, I wrote and directed and produced that song on my videos way back in the day. Somebody called me, they're like, you're a redneck gay, and I thought that was so hilarious. I kind of thought that was kind of hot, but anyway, so apparently I'm a redneck gay, but I don't really care because I got a theme song. So anyway, we're going to talk about Hot Toddy and how she is allegedly done with Jeffree Star. I don't know. All signs point to yes if you have a magic eye picture, magic eight ball, which I do. Ding a ling a ling, shim a ling dang, ding dong, ding. How's the drama, drama phone? This is Peter speaking. Oh, hi, Jane. How are you? A gimlet? No, I'm not having a gimlet. I'm having an old fashioned, Jane. An old fashioned. I'm done with those gimlets. They get me into all kinds of trouble. I start saying things I wish. Well, I get up on the Twitter and I just start saying things but I shouldn't say about the other women in the women's league. Messy, messy is what they tell me. Messy Vivian, apparently that's what they're calling me these days. I don't really care. Well, I've only, how many old fashions have I had? 6. Why, have you been talking to Judy? Judy, she's been talking about, well, wait till I come for her Twitter. Anyway, well, Toddy put up this video. Hot Toddy, Toddy Westbrook, glam life guru. Well, she put up this video. It came out at the exact same time that Jeffree Star's did, and then she took it down. She privatized the video. I know, can you even believe it? I know. I don't know. Well, it was apparently about the world's best, I don't know, dime store makeup. Who'd care? Anyway, I know. Well, all right, Jade, I'll see you at the Women's League next week. So anyway, there are, listen, I got notes, okay? I got witness for the prosecution number 1 through 6 on why Toddy ain't friends with Jeffree Star anymore. Or at least why this one is speculating that she's not. So we're going to talk about it. Now, let me just say this, okay? The last time that I did this video and I said something about the Jeffree Star PR in the background, everybody was like, P Peter, well, not everybody, I'd say about a third, said, Peter, Tottie changes up her background all the time. So I asked a gajitty of mine that is a diehard Tottie Westbrook fan, and she said, no, she changes it about every 5 to 6 months. That's not all the time, okay? And then, and she said, but the other thing is, those Jeffree Star lipsticks have been back there since they first came out. That has been back there since the PR box came out. And then I said something about the Kat Von D, and she said that is true that she's used Kat Von D, but... So anyway, we were talking about it. Now let me just tell you this, okay? Before we get into this and the conspiracies and the speculations of it all and all kind of stuff. And if y'all think I have any stake in the game, listen, these snakes on the plane, I don't really care. I don't really care if they're good friends. I don't really care if they're going out to dinner with each other. I really don't care, okay? My job, as if this is a job. My job is to shit talk on YouTube. Now, my job is to sit next to Pee-Pee the Flying Chihuahua. If you don't know what you don't know, it's a lot. My husband went to Chicago for Spring Awakening this weekend with his good Judy, Amy. And so, hey, Amy. Hey, husband. So anyway, we're having a Pee-Pee and Peter's Bachelor Week. It's Pee-Pee and Peter's Bachelor Weekend. Okay, so anyway, this is where people timestamp the videos and they're like, he gets way off topic. Yeah, that's called a Peter Mon video. I'm sorry. It's called the Peter Mon Life. I'm like that all the time, okay? My friends are talking to me on the phone, and like 20 minutes later, they're like, what were you talking about? I'm like, I have no idea. It really doesn't matter. So anyway, and then I get off the phone, and like 3 hours later, I'm like, that wasn't even a friend of mine. That was a bill collector. So anyway, but let me just say this, okay? Bias this. I don't care about these people, okay? I just don't. I'm going to say what I have to say about all of them. But this is not Tottie from a year ago. Y'all have to remember this, okay? This is not non-problematic Tottie that wasn't into all the drama. This isn't all the Tottie. You know, Tottie is, listen, in the last month, in case y'all didn't hear about drama again in 2019, she kind of put herself into some drama a little bit. And I have some belief system behind why Jeffree and Tottie might not be friends anymore, so stick around, boys and girls, because you're gonna hear that if you're here for drama class. Okay. So, first witness for the prosecution is the Jeffree backdrop, okay? So, in the very first video, now, let's just break this down really quick, okay? Can you imagine me, a drama attorney in the courtroom? Okay, so here it is. What do you call those people that sit, they don't get paid a lot and they miss work? A jury. I always wanted to do that so bad. I never get picked for jury duty. I don't even think I can, okay? So, anyway. I don't think I can because back in the day I got in trouble. I had some DUIs and I got arrested on a fake ID and that's called fraud. So I think it's still in my record. But anyway, I don't really care. So anyway, okay. So what was I going to say? So the first thing is these jury. Elizabeth, do you remember Nancy Grace back in the day? I truly do feel like I'm sitting up in the kitchen talking to my good Judy's today. Anyway, jury, we'll just call you Judy's. Okay, Judy's. Can you imagine me in the courtroom? Okay, all you good Judy's over there. Yeah, you in the back row. It looks like you're about to fall asleep. Snap at attention. I am talking. Do you hear me? Yes, you right there. The one that should be taking the notes. Thank you, the secretary of the Judy's. Okay, number one, Jeffree Star, the backdrop. On the very first video. Okay, on the heels of her crying on her Snapchat, Instagram story, talking about how James Charles did her wrong over the Sugar Bear hair thing and all that kind of stuff. Then she comes around, she makes this video saying, bye, sister, okay? She didn't say issues I have with the YouTuber. She didn't call it issues that I have with, you know, blah, blah, blah. She didn't say, why this? She said, bye, sister. Okay, we have not really addressed the fact that that's a pretty blatant statement, okay? She took his catchphrase and she threw it in his face. Like, let's just call it for what it is, right? Okay, so she comes out, she makes this video saying all kinds of stuff. And then Jeffree Star backs her up because he puts, now we all have forgotten about this because she done taken all these videos down. Jeffree Star took his tweets down. What? Who? No, it didn't exist. It's not out there. Yes, it happened. Okay. Tottie made her video called Bye Sister. And then Jeffree Star backed her and he said in his tweet, and this is very, very important. Everything that Tottie said is 100% true. Okay. That's important. Well, I'll tell you why right now I think it's important, because this is what I think happened. I think behind the scenes, Tottie and Jeffree were having a conversation. And I think Jeffree said, Tottie, you need to make this video. Girl, I can't do it, okay? Because I didn't start this, but you need to make this video. And you need to, girl, you need to get it off your chest. You need to tell the people how you feel. Or if you don't, you're just going to let James get away with all this kind of stuff, right? You're right, Jeffree. I really should. Like, I should let this... I need to tell the people what the truth is. I need to get this off my chest. Yes, girl, and if you do it, I'll back you 100%, I swear, all day long, right? So then Tati makes this video called Bye Sister. She gets her, I don't know, 20 million new subscribers or something, right? Dot, dot, dot. Jeffree Star, he tweets out, and everything that Tati said is 100% true, okay? Whoop! James Charles swoops in, she drops the video, okay? And then he comes out with his attorneys and all this kind of stuff in the background, because listen, y'all know how, like, we don't know that, like, there really have been aliens here on Earth, but, like, you know, there's really been aliens here on Earth. Cats, okay? Aliens hide inside of cats. Now, this is a conspiracy theory that I really do believe. I'm kind of joking, but not really. But you know how, like, in that movie National Treasure, there's, like, that book that has all the secrets in it? I believe that book exists. I really do. I listen to the Coast to Coast AM. I love that show so much. I believe in Bigfoot and Loch Ness Monster. And I believe in everything. Aliens, I think they come right down, sand people's cornfields and say how to do and all that kind of stuff. Okay? So I do believe that government officials, high government officials, know about aliens, right? Just like I believe that Tati, James, and Jeffree know the real deal that went on behind the scenes. Are you telling me that Jeffree Star, just out of the goodness of his heart, said, no, we're done with all of it? I ain't buying it, okay? I'm just not. And I think Jeffree Star has a lot on James. But I also think that James Charles has a lot on Jeffree. And I think the one thing that they didn't, like, they underestimated was maybe how smart James Charles really is. That maybe James Charles had been keeping some receipts, too. Who knows, okay? And I think Tati got mixed in the whole thing. And I don't really think this has a whole lot to do with Tati and James at this point. I think it's between James and Jeffree, honest to God, okay? So now, all this has happened. Now, Tati done gained all these subscribers. Have you looked at her social blade for a second? Here, I'll pick a screenshot up and put it up right here. Merry Christmas, Tati. That is red, okay? Now, she was one of the fastest growing YouTubers when Dramageddon was going on because everybody believed her. But now James Charles comes out with his video. Jeffree Star takes down his tweet, backing her up 100%. It's not there anymore as evidence. And Tati looks the fool. That is what is going on. And if I was Tati and one of my good Judys, and I'm just speculating, I'm just allegedly, and one of my good Judys in the background said, I will back you 100%, and then this is the back fall, I'd be like, no, I'm done with all of you snakes on the plane. Every single one, I am done with you, okay? Ding-a-ling-a-ling, shamaling. Jane, now listen, Jane, okay? I've had about two more old fashions, and I got something to say to you, okay? When we were at the cakewalk the other day at the Women's League, why'd you pass my butt cake? See, anyway, we need to talk about some loyalty up in here, okay? So that's my first thing was, I think that's what happened. We're at 12 minutes and 19 seconds. We need to get on to the other evidence, okay? Tiny claps. Okay, so that's what, you can't convince me otherwise. And they all want to say there's no legal involved in that. That is BS all day long. There is no way there is no legal involved behind the scenes. That they all just shut up all of a sudden out of the goodness of their heart. No, I ain't buying it. Okay. Now, in the same video that she comes, the very first video back, after she did all this kind of stuff, she made her 15 videos that she then deleted about James Charles. After all of that, Tati, she takes the Jeffree Star thing out, okay, which everybody in the world is going to notice, and people are like, oh, you're stretching, you're a drama channel, or you're reaching, drama channels reach. You better say it to the 300 people in my DMs that told me first, okay, because listen, I ain't looking at Tati's videos for Jeffree Star merch, I'm just not, okay, or PR or whatever that is, I could care less, so I wasn't looking for it. It was all y'all out there that told me about it, first of all, okay, so I wasn't reaching, this was people telling me. But then she goes in and she uses the Kat Von D in the very video that she came back. Now, you telling me that there is not any other kind of brow makeup out there that she could use and all this kind of stuff? I ain't buying it, okay? I am not buying it, not whatsoever, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so then she comes out and she does this Kat Von D thing. Well, we all know how Jeffree Star feels about Kat Von D. He can't stand her, okay? That's how I started as a drama channel. That was the very first drama I ever covered on my channel, was Kat Von D and Jeffree Star. True story. Go back to September 1st of 2016. That was the very first drama I ever talked about. Then, if that isn't enough, she comes out and she does a dedicated video. Girl! A dedicated video to Huda Beauty. Now, we already know, okay, how Jeffree Star feels about Huda Beauty, right? We already know. So, can't stand, okay? Now, we already know about the whole backstory of all this. I'm going to get into all that. That's the next thing, okay? Then, I'm speeding through this. You good Judys over there in the jury Judys, you okay? Okay, you need some water, Diet Coke, call, just let me know. Okay, I'm a good host, see? Hold on a second. People always laugh. They say, when you get real serious, you have to readjust yourself. Oh, by the way, people keep on saying there's a little boy that's standing over there, a ghost. They say that I have a ghost over there. It's a clock and then the legs of my table that it's sitting on. There's no ghost over there, okay? I wish, let me just tell you, if I could run paranormal tours through this place and make coin, you would see me doing a bunch of other BS that I have to do out there in the world. Oh, my land, I'd be coming in here and I'd be like, spooky, spooky. This is the haunted kitchen over here. This is the haunted stove because we never use it. So anyway, okay. Now, y'all see, I got ding-a-ling-a-ling, shimala. I can't even get off this. House of Drama, Drama Phone. This is Peter speaking. Oh, hi, Jane. Calling again to harass me, I see. You become that kind of friend. Well, with friends like, what? Did I see Toddy's review of the Jeffree Star lip glosses? No, I've been looking for it. When did she put it up? Oh, Jane, you're so funny. She didn't. Okay, bye. So anyway, Toddy didn't review the Jeffree Star lip glosses. Where are they? Oh, and she ain't been on... Is this my number 6, 5? What are we on? Okay. No mention of palettes. Now, we all know Jeffree Star came out with all of his summer palettes today. I was going to do my video about those palettes. They are gorgeous, aren't they? Well, listen, did you get that movie... That Jawbreaker, when I saw it, the first thing I thought of was that movie Jawbreaker. Did you see that back in the day? I loved that movie so much. Oh my God, I love that movie so much, okay? When they're walking down that hall and that song, that I used to think I was one of those girls. Okay, not Fern. I didn't want to be Fern all day long. What was her name? The girl that dated Marilyn Manson. Oh, loved her so much back in the day. Okay, so she hasn't mentioned these palettes. Now, I did look, and Toddy hasn't been on social media. Now, what's interesting about this is, okay, is that a couple days ago, she put a video out, because I know when I did my video, she put, like, a clip of her video on her Twitter showing that there was no Jeffree Star palette in the background. Well, people started taking that clip and retweeting it and saying, where's the Jeffree Star palette? Where's the Jeffree Star palette? Where's the Jeffree Star palette? If you go to Toddy's Twitter, she hasn't tweeted out since May 31st. She also hasn't posted on Instagram, and there's no Instagram story over there. So very much a hiatus off of social media, except that she did tweet out that video, but now that tweet is gone. Tweet and delete, putting up videos, taking them down. I think she must just be a nervous wreck back over there. I kind of feel for her. She's like, I don't even know what to do at this point, right? Just come out publicly and saying, I ain't supporting any of these people. And if you like me for me. Don't like me for all these people that I've been friends with that did me wrong. Just don't, okay? I'm distancing myself from the beauty influencer community. I'm doing my own thing over here. If you like me, thank you for staying around. I appreciate it. You don't, listen, that's all you gotta say. People just wanna know, you know? Okay, and then the last thing was no social. Who'd care anyway all day long? Do y'all think they're friends anymore? They're not friends. No, they're not. I ain't believing that they're friends. Are you believing that they're friends? Listen, put it in the comment section below. Now, I know everybody's going to come to me and they're going to be like, this is such a reach. This is such a... No, it's not. And this is why, okay? If Toddy had done this, let's say a year ago, when we knew that her and Jeffree were friends, right? And she moved the box. People would speculate, and they'd be like, is there something going on with Jeffree Star? Okay, maybe, right? But they're still friends, they're tweeting each other, whatever. Okay, that'd be excusable. When she put the Kat Von D thing in there, people would be like, oh, that's the second thing in one video? Okay, we can excuse that away too, a year ago. But this is since Dramageddon happened, right? Not to mention her first video back, called I'm Back. She takes the PR or the box or who'd care all day long what that is, out of there and puts the Kat Von D thing in the description box. Two things, okay? Turns around, makes the Huda Beauty review. Three things. This is not a coincidence. And this is like Toddy expecting people to think that she's kind of innocent and sweet and nice. And who, what are you talking about? No. She's a very smart businesswoman. She let us know that. She let us know about all of the stuff that she had to do with Halo Beauty and all this kind of stuff. She's very, very smart. She knows what she's doing. She would not have done this if she thought it was gonna drive her attention. So, I don't know. I'm like, something is not right. Unless she's just like, I am distancing myself from all of it. And if that's what she's doing, I really actually don't think that's a bad move for her. But this is the thing. There's going to be a lot of speculation. There's going to be people like me making videos for a while until people just know Toddy and other people aren't, you know, whatever. Now, I did say in my video the other day that I don't think that we'll see a lot of collabs coming from her in the future. And people, like, she just mentioned in her video the other day that she was going to do a collab. If she's going to do a collab, I think that's a bad move for her. I really, really do. I think at this point, if I were Toddy, I would distance myself. Whether she is friends with them or not is not the point. I would distance myself from everybody in that whole situation or beauty influencer community, and I would just do my thing for a while and regain what I worked so hard to have on my own channel and, you know, really try to build that up for the people that really love me. Like, I'm sure, I mean, she has diehard fans, you know? And listen, I have no issues with Toddy. Toddy has always been very, very nice to me, and I like Toddy. I think that, you know, for her, what's best for her brand and her business is to say, I no longer align with all of this crap. Right or wrong, I'm distant from it. Maybe I shouldn't have done it. I'm working on myself. I'm working on these other things. She didn't even need to say this. She just needs to do it. And over time, people will get it, right? They'll be like, she doesn't have anybody's collection in the background. She isn't doing any YouTuber's collection reviews, on and on and on. And that's the new Toddy. She's just not gonna do that and engage in it anymore. And I think over time, people would understand that. So anyway, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Don't forget, if I can keep up and I can keep on talking, this is a two for Friday. Anyway, I love you guys and I hope you're having a great weekend. Bye.